and welcome to RCKicks. On today's show, we finally get round to finishing off Rebecca's Porsche 911 RSR body. There's quite a lot to get through, so we'll probably span this out over two videos because there's suspension, wheels to paint, body to do. I want to mask off my windows and smoke them a little bit, as well as finish up a few little bits and pieces I'm not happy with. Then we've got the decals and then the running. So we'll crack on as far as we can in this video, and then we'll probably have another video with a bit of running tapped on the end of that one. So what's first? Well, we've got to cut out the body, so that's the first thing we're going to do, and then we'll be right back. And Rebecca's going to say hello.
Hello.
There we go. Thanks very much. Thanks for taking part. We'll be right back. Okay, so Rebecca's cut out the body and sanded all the way around, and it's fine, no issues at all. She never cut her fingers off, never smacked me in the face, no, or anything like that. So next, we've got to wash the inside of the body, scour it gently, just to give it a key. Then we've got to put the window masks in, which means we have to cut out the window masks and put those in. And then we've got to use a liquid masks to do the lights at the front, just to make life easier. I'll put a bit more detail when we do these, because after my video people have been asking me to do more in depth into the liquid mask, so I'll show you a bit more of that than last time. And then we will, the difference between this car and my car is I painted it white, so I did the bumpers first and then I did the car white, whereas Rebecca's is silver. So the silver will go on first, so we'll actually do the opposite and just mask up the bumpers, which hopefully should be a little bit less work as well, and then we will spray the bumpers afterwards. Right, we're going to go off, clean the body, cut these out, put them in, and we'll be right back. To you, that is all of 2 seconds of video magic. To us, it's about, probably about 40 minutes. See you soon. We got the paint on the car. Rebecca painted it up. We still got to back it in black, so that's the next stage. It's okay. We tried the liquid mask, and I'm not super happy with it. It's good for things like lights that you can't get into, so you can paint it on. But doing things like bumpers and things like that, you're better off with a straight edge using trimming masking tape than trying to paint a perfect line so that when you peel it off, also when you do peel it off later on, it does stick around that bit. So you've got to be really careful cleaning it off. So I wasn't overly impressed with it, so I won't change and use it more. I'll only use it on the things where it's so difficult to actually put masking tape deep inside a body or something like that. So I can't really say it's a really good thing to use instead of masking tape. Anyway, right, the next step is we're going to back it in black, and then we can take the cover off and take the window masks out and then get the stickers on. Rebecca started cutting out her stickers, so we'll keep doing that while the paint's drying and we'll be right back.
Okay, so we've backed the inside of the body in black. I'm now going to take out the window stickers. After that, we'll be spraying the windows with this PS31, the smoky colour, smoking the windows. I'm going to give the stickers from the windows to Gav because he's going to use those as a negative so that he can then mask up his car to spray it black inside as well.
Going to paint the smoke on the windows. Being that the weather's so bad and smoke is really, really tricky, I'm going to do this instead of Rebecca, so I can ruin it instead of her. All right, let's crack on.
Okay, so we've finished all the painting. We've smoked the windows. Next is the fun part of peeling off the plastic. Then we'll touch in any parts that look like they need it. Then we've got the stickers to put on.
I've finished smoking my windows on my car. Well, I did them at the same time. Now, the reason I did the smoking, because it's very windy outside and spraying smoke is really difficult. You've got to be really gentle. So I did that. So we kind of cheated on that front. Rebecca's done all the other stuff, but I smoked the windows. Right, you're going to do the magic unpeeling. So you can see how amazing it came out. So there we go, it came out really well actually. Doesn't need much work at all. A little bit of cleaning up around the edges, but really, really chuffed with it. You did really well.
Yeah, it looks really good.
So, yeah, it's really cool. Actually, no problems at all. Normally, I have to fettle a few bits and pieces, but no, it came out good. I've got to take out the window masks for the, what's that stuff called?
Liquid mask.
Liquid mask out of the lights, and then I've got to clean around the lights. And after that, we can put the stickers on. Right, I'm going to crack on with that, and then Rebecca's going to finish cutting out all her stickers. And then we will start fitting all the stickers. The end is in sight. Also, we've sprayed up the wheels. We're doing something a little bit different on this one versus mine. I just did the black and then I did a clear over the top. Whereas on Rebecca's, we actually sprayed them silver first and then did the inserts in black. It makes them pop a little bit more versus mine are quite dark. So we did that differently. And then we're almost finished, and then we can go drive them. Right, finally, the body's taking shape. We've tinted the windows and we painted up all the wheels and they're on. The next thing to do is fit the oil suspension because it's a bit boing, boing, boing. Plus, we can't cut these posts down until we fit the oil suspension because we don't know exactly the ride height. Now, I've basically set it up as per my car, but just to be on the safe side before we go trimming these off and realize we need to be one hole higher or one hole lower, we're just gonna wait up. So next, Rebecca is gonna build her oil shocks. We're gonna fit those. And then all that's left is the stickers. I'll cut that out. Cars completely finished. All we've got to do now is throw some batteries in them and take them out for a spin, and there'll be a video on that coming soon because I've put this video off for ages and ages and ages because we've been on holiday and all kinds of stuff, so I want to get this to you as soon as possible. But yeah, look at them. Which do you prefer? Do you prefer the in white or do you prefer it box art silver? Put a comment below. Would you like to see Rebecca building another car? She probably would say no right now because of the hours she's put into this one, but I don't know, maybe we can bend her arm in a few weeks when she's forgotten how much work it was. There you go. Right, thanks very much. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to head over to Facebook RCKicks. If you'd like some RCKicks stickers, at the top of the page is pinned on how you can get some. Well done, did it.
Yeah, it's been great.
See you on the next one. Bye-bye.